Hello, my name is Niral Singhania. I practice at Fairs Cricket Academy, Banjara Hills. I think India is going to win this World Cup 2019 because they're a balanced team. Their openers are very good. Shikhar Dhawan, Rohit Sharma, even KL Rahul is there. There's Dhoni. Dhoni is there who has the experience and knowledge. And Virat Kohli, who's in form batsman, can take India to the victory. Even England are favorites because they have home conditions. They are very they know how the pitch behaves in their home grounds, and they have a very balanced side. All the players in their team are in a very good form. Even Australia is good because David Warner and Steve Smith are back in their side. Aaron Finch is their captain, and they have chances. I think South Africa, Australia, India, and England will make it to the semis. My favorite bowler is Bhuvneshwar Kumar and Jasprit Bumrah, because Bumrah is a very good death bowler and Bhuvneshwar Kumar has very good pace and swing. Even Mitchell Starc is very good because he has an advantage of his left arm and he's a very good bowler, number one bowler at his time. Even I like Virat Kohli very much. I like his batting. I like his cover drive. I like Dhoni for his wicket-keeping skills, and he has a very good record in stumpings. He's very quick. He's very smart in the field of cricket. And these days, Hardik Pandya is in very good form, a very good finisher for India. And Mumbai Indians, who's in very good form in IPL also. In South Africa, I like Dale Steyn, who is right now injured, but he will be back for World Cup. Even Kagiso Rabada, they both are very quick and know how to bowl their lengths very well. South Africa's bowling is very good. Their bowling attack is very good, and their batting is also nice. They have chances of winning World Cup. For final, I think it will be India versus England. India for the balanced side and England for their home conditions, because they know how the pitch works, like I told before. And best of luck to all the teams in World Cup.